You can clearly see in the background the Jackie Gleason limousine.